Yeah, sorry, I am listening, don't worry. $99 won't even get that in real life. They won't even get that now. If he wants to leave, they'll only be able to get about at least 15 million for him. He's got 1 year left on his contract, that's the problem. Yeah, his contract expires next summer. He's going to be here anyway, so...
Fantastic! You've got pole position!
He won't be here next season anyway. They'll buy a replacement. They'll have to.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Alexander, Leclerc and Carlos Sainz. With qualifying...
Yeah.